It's like, those guys cheat. Oh, I agree with you.
Well, yeah, they do.
Similar to every time there's a new Supreme Court justice, it's just astonishes me to watch, because it's the times when I get to agree with half the country. It's like, oh, that guy is an ideologue who doesn't, or woman, who doesn't care about the Constitution and is only doing things, they're only going to make decisions to please their party. And it's like, yeah. That's what's going to happen. You know?